Hello, this is George Senda, the guy from Pittsburgh, and I will be hosting the Gabcast, the official podcast of the Art Bell fan site Bellgab, tomorrow night, Friday, December 18th at 7 o'clock Pacific Time. And I fully expect that Robert Cassio, or whatever his real name is, will be calling in to attack me. Now, this guy has been posting anti-George Senda videos all over YouTube. And I have said in a video, I will make sure, or do my damnedest, to get him removed from YouTube because he has violated their rules. And he has even made death threats about me. So, tomorrow night, 7 o'clock, Gabcast, I have posted the links to be in the chat and get the Gabcast on my discussion area, and I will post it in the description of this video after it concludes uploading and processing. So if you want to call in and talk to me, you can. I will not entertain any sexual questions about me, my past, or my girlfriend. And I am disinclined to accept any call from Little Chris because he is claiming credit for my videos and their content, and he had absolutely nothing to do with it. And both of us have no desire. My girlfriend and I, she will not be here, but have no desire to ever talk to the man again. So that's the restrictions. MV has allowed me to say whatever I want and have callers call in. If someone crosses a line of something I'm not wanting to talk about, I will tell them to go elsewhere. I will not allow haters to call in. If they do, I will flush them. They will be gone. So, you want to ask legitimate questions about me? That's fine. But I'm not allowed to turn into the Gabcast hate fest, as it's been in the past, with certain hosts on the Gabcast who will not be there tomorrow night. And I will record this after it concludes and post it as a video on my YouTube channel. So that's it. I expect Cassio to call in and then pounce all over me. I'm looking at his face right now, and I don't want to look at his face. I sure as I don't want to talk to the man. But I'm doing whatever I can to have him removed from YouTube. And no death threats involved or anything like that. Just get him removed from YouTube permanently. And I'm doing what I can to do that. And this afternoon I spent 3 hours working on that. So that's a hint to Cassio. He needs to stop what he's doing and think about what he's doing. Because he's going to wind up with a blank screen in front of him and no more videos if what I did today works. And I'm in the right, and I'm pretty sure it'll work. All right, I'll see all of you at the Gabcast 7 o'clock tomorrow night. Have a great night, and I'll catch you next time. Bye-bye.